The specific heat of gas is given by this expression, and during adiabatic change, okay, when the gas is suddenly compressed so that no heat is supplied to the gas, that is delta Q equals 0, but the temperature of the gas increases due to compression. Therefore, from this equation, okay, specific heat C equals delta Q, and delta Q is 0. So we have 0 divided by M, and we have delta T. So the specific heat of gas during adiabatic change is 0.